constantly invite the city employees to come down there.
Yeah.
On these activities, right? Because you have to change the dynamic. And some people, Laura was great, she put it in the, you know, her stuff, right?
But she also has to, I mean, to have people to come down to, that means we all, in our jobs, whatever it is, whether it's portable.
How mean or whatever, just stickers will go and alarm, all it is we get. One of the things that I'm just trying to find right is the visual pride in your city, pride in your work, pride in your downtown.
Time to get the service. He said, okay, we'll just do it.